Hello everyone, I have a very special guest among us today, Ms. Sakshi Agarwal, who has scored 190 marks in the NET exam for management, and we'll learn what is the topper strategy from this particular interview. So I welcome you, Sakshi. Congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
So my first question to you would be, what have been your qualification before cracking this exam? What are the courses that you pursued before taking this particular exam?
Ma'am, I did my bachelor's in human resource management from College of Vocational Studies, Delhi University. Mm-hmm. Then I did my MBA from IP University. After that, I did job in Axis Bank as an assistant manager.
Mm-hmm. Very nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
So, yeah, and then you thought about coming back into academics.
Yes, ma'am. Last year, I quit my job. Then I decided to give NET exam and I want to do my PhD. So, I want to pursue that.
Okay, great. Very nice. All the very best. So Sakshi, when did you start preparing for this particular exam?
Ma'am, last year in December, I gave NET, but that time I was not prepared. So I just gave to check my level where I'm standing right now. So after that, in January 2020, I prepared by taking course of Anuj Jindal, and I started preparing for the this June 2020 attempt.
And you cracked it. Really nice, Sakshi. Congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am.
So, Sakshi, what are the books that you referred? What are the study material did you refer to crack this exam?
I studied from that Anuj Jindal course. I cleared my concept from the PDFs and the videos by making the notes. And after solving the 1000 plus MCQ book, I practiced for the mock test.
Really nice. So, what else did you refer? You referred to our videos, our PDFs, and how did you go about it? Like from the videos, how did you learn so much from that?
Ma'am, I used to study topic wise, and I used to make short notes from the videos, so that after completing each and every topic. I used to solve MCQs.
Okay.
From in the course, MCQs are providing in three different difficulty levels: easy, moderate, and difficult. So I used to solve those MCQ step by step so that I can check my preparation level.
तो सबसे बढ़िया एक स्टूडेंट की खासियत यही होती है कि वो अपने आप को सिर्फ लर्निंग पे नहीं करे, आपने वीडियोस बनाई, उसमें से शॉर्ट नोट्स बनाए और उसको रिवाइज किया, एंड देन यू टुक मॉक टेस्ट, एंड दैट आल्सो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर एबिलिटी. दैट इज रियली हैट्स ऑफ टू यू कि आपने इतने अच्छे से प्रिपेयर किया इस पर्टिकुलर एग्जाम के लिए. सो कंग्रेचुलेशंस वंस अगेन. सो Since you were very dedicated towards this exam, I must ask you, kya aapka routine kya rehta tha, aapki strategy kya rehti thi to crack this exam?
Ma'am, I used to study 7 to 8 hours in a day.
Okay, that is
by great. Taking short breaks. Hmm. By taking short breaks, and I was very much consistent in my studies. Mm-hmm. I used to take a day off as well, but I used to study on that day as well.
Okay.
I used to study sometimes very much demotivated. So I used to do the work which makes me happy.
Okay.
To refresh again and start again.
Okay, really nice. Huh? So you know ki aapki kya strengths hai aur kya weaknesses hai, and then you went about it really great and you cracked this exam with flying colors. आपका जो स्ट्रैटेजी थी, अगर मैं स्टूडेंट्स को बता पाऊं कि यहाँ पे आप बहुत कंसिस्टेंट थी अपनी प्रिपरेशन के साथ में, और कंसिस्टेंसी के साथ में आपकी ये भी स्ट्रैटेजी थी कि मेरे ब्रेन को भी थोड़ा ब्रेक मिले, मैं कंसिस्टेंट भी रहूं, मैं नोट्स भी बनाऊं, रिवाइज भी करूं, बस लेकिन मैं अपने आप को भी थोड़ा टाइम दूं. रियली नाइस. एंड दिस ब्रिंग्स मी टू माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हाउ मेनी मॉक टेस्ट डिड यू टेक एंड हाउ मेनी पास past year papers did you solve, and what do you have for our students ki kya karna chahiye, mock test kaise dene chahiye?
Ma'am, I solved around 6 to 7 mock tests from the course, Anuj Jindal course.
Oh, really?
Apart from that, I solved past years as well. But my main focus was to solve mock tests, because past year papers will not going to come again in the same in that examination. So I used to solve maximum mock tests so that I am able to face the new questions, new concepts. New type of questions, and because when I was solving some past year questions, I realized that in different papers, in different years papers, same question is repeated but in different form, in twisted manner. So I used to solve mock tests, jisse ki mera ye ho sake ki main agar twisted question bhi aa raha hai, naya tarike ka question bhi aa raha hai, to main usko face kar paun.
जी, शुभम सर भी अपने लाइव सेशंस में बताते हैं कि जब क्वेश्चन करवाते हैं वो बाकी ऑप्शंस के बारे में बताते हैं, क्योंकि आपको नहीं पता कि क्वेश्चन किस टाइप का आएगा. सो ही ऑलवेज टेक इनटू अकाउंट कि आपके कंसेप्चुअल नॉलेज कंप्लीट हो, और वही पर्पज रहे पास्ट ईयर्स का, ना कि ये कि आप उन्हीं को याद करके जा रहे हो, रट्टा मार के नहीं जाना है हमें कंसेप्ट्स की पूरी नॉलेज होनी चाहिए.
नॉलेज, yes ma'am, in the videos of Shubham sir, live sessions of Shubham sir, he did not only tell us 5 question per day. He used to tell us more than 20 question per day. Every option, in every question there is a different question, so he used to explain very vastly, very deeply each and every option. So yes, it's very important in this examination to know each and of every concept and each and every options as well, so that you can able to very easily able to recognize the right correct option in the paper,
because you don't get so much time. Agar aapke concepts clear nahi hai to aap exam mein baith ke you cannot make up your mind ki kaun sa option theek hai. So all these conceptual knowledge will really help a student.
Yes ma'am.
So this brings me to my next question, Sakshi, कि क्या एक स्टूडेंट के डाउट्स रहते हैं, क्या उसको डिफिकल्टी रहती है टू प्रिपेयर दिस एग्जाम, और आपने उन डाउट्स को, उन डिफिकल्टीज को कैसे ओवरकम किया?
मैम, फॉर मी मैथ्स वॉज अ रियली अ चैलेंज फॉर मी, सो आई टुक एडवाइस फ्रॉम शुभम सर टू क्लियर माई बेसिक फ्रॉम द बेसिक एनसीईआरटी बुक्स ऑफ 6 to 9 standard. So I cleared my basics of mathematics to solve mathematics and DI questions from the basic books of NCERT. After clearing my basics from the book of NCERT, I can able to solve the questions of maths and data interpretation. That was really a challenge for me to solve question of mathematics and data interpretation. But after following the advice of NCERT, clearing doubts from the NCERT book, I really able to solve those question in the examination.
So preparation ke time pe jaise kuch aapko doubts aate the, so what did you used to do about them? Matlab aapka kya strategy rehti thi unko solve karne ke liye?
Ma'am, in the Telegram group, Shubham sir used to available for us 24/7, I must say. He used to solve our queries at night. He used to solve our queries in the morning. He is very consistent in solving our queries. So, मेरे कोई ऐसी problem आई नहीं, ma'am.
Okay, okay, great. Thank you for that answer. Congratulations कि आपने उन सारी advice को follow भी किया, और आप DI और mathematics जैसे difficult subject को भी इतनी easily crack कर पाए.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
आपकी प्रिपरेशन के बारे में बहुत बातें हो गई. अब आई नीड टू आस्क यू, व्हाट आर योर फ्यूचर प्लान्स? व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट डूइंग इन लाइक फ्यूचर? आर यू गोइंग फॉर सम पीएचडी और टीचिंग जॉब्स?
मैम, फर्स्टली आई विल प्रेफर टू डू पीएचडी बिफोर गोइंग टू टीचिंग, बिकॉज ये ज्यादा कंफर्टेबल होगा मेरे लिए स्टूडेंट्स को एक वास्ट नॉलेज देना, तो वो पीएचडी करके ही आएगी. तो मेरा पहला preference PhD करने ही रहेगा, and it is my dream also to do PhD.
Really nice.
So I will do PhD first. Yes ma'am.
all the very, very best for your PhD entrances and everything. And I am sure that you are going to become a really great teacher.
Ma'am, it's a big word for me. Thank you.
And my last question to you, Sakshi, would be, what is the advice that you would like to give our students who are trying to crack this exam in management?
Be motivated, be confident, and clear your doubts. Clear your concept first. Because concept clear hoga, tohi exam clear ho paega. Because exam ka difficulty rever attempt wise attempt increase hota ja raha hai. This time bhi hamare management ke paper mein, most of the question was application based and conceptual. And a series, a new type of question was there, arranged in series, assertion and reasoning. So agar concept clear hoga, tohi paper clear ho paega. Because time constraint bahut matter karta hai. Is baar bhi paper mein time management was a key. Agar time manage hai, tohi paper ho paega. काफी स्टूडेंट्स का भी, मेरे फ्रेंड्स का भी, मेरा भी खुद का यही फीडबैक था कि पेपर में टाइम बहुत कम था और पेपर वाज लेंथी. तो पेपर, इस पेपर को एस करने के लिए आपको अपने कॉन्सेप्ट बहुत अच्छे से स्ट्रॉन्ग करने पड़ेंगे, तभी आपका ये पेपर में टाइम मैनेजमेंट भी हो पाएगा और आप करेक्ट ऑप्शन भी इजिली आइडेंटिफाई कर पाएंगे. सो माय एडवाइस टू एवरीवन, बी कंसिस्टेंट इन योर स्टडी, be clear, be confident, be motivated, and clear your each and every concept first.
That is a great advice. Agar bachcho ko ye shuruaat mein hi pata chal jayega apni taiyari ke, it will save a lot of time for them. Thank you, Sakshi, for that answer. And I hope you have a very nice day ahead. Thank you for this interview. Thank you for coming here and taking this Zoom call. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am.